I'm really excited. It's a real challenge for me, and life's about challenges and rising to them, and I want to show that anything's possible really. And I may have one leg and crutches, but I'm still going to jump off a building the same as everybody else. And yeah, it's brilliant. It's one of those things off the bucket list, you know. I did a skydive and now this today, so it's all about achieving things, so I'm really excited. It's such an amazing charity to get involved with. As soon as you read about MAG and you hear about MAG, then you naturally want to get involved. For me personally, hearing about landmines, the thought of more people losing limbs, I know how difficult it is to lose a limb. I know millions of people out there that have lost limbs, and we have to do everything we can to stop it happening again and again. I looked down quite a bit actually, even on the way down I was looking down, which you probably shouldn't do. And for me as well, I couldn't jump off like everybody else did, so I had two strapping lads as my crutches, which is never bad, is it? It was fantastic, but scary at the same time. And as you're leaning back, you do think, if this rope goes, that's the end of it. But it was fantastic. I can go out there and say I've done it, which is always good, isn't it? And show people that this is what I've done, and I've pushed myself to do something physical and, you know, mental, and I've done it. And hopefully they'll dig deep and think, well, she's done it, I'm gonna give her a few quid. Every penny counts at the end of the day. And whether it's a fiver or 10 quid or whatever, it's every penny is gonna make a massive difference. And when you look on the MAG, you know, all the bumps that comes through, it's so little, you know, what helps? It's not very much money. Every little penny literally does help. So you think 10 quid, that's going to buy this, and 20 quid, that's going to buy that. So it makes you feel very proud going down there and thinking you're going to make a difference. It was amazing, and I've done it. I look up at that massive building now and just think, I cannot believe that I've just climbed all the way down there. I think the biggest thing was getting up all the stairs to the top. And then, and it's quite scary giving your crutches away, because that's my two legs. But the guys at the top were amazing, everyone made me feel fantastic. And then as you're coming down, you just feel really free, and it's a brilliant experience, and I'd encourage anyone to go and do it. I have one life, no matter how long or short that may be, I'm gonna live it. And whenever I go, whenever that may be, then I can say I've done all these amazing things, and I've got tape to prove it, and my nieces and nephews one day will see all of this, and I feel very, very proud. So, and thank you to everybody that's supported me on Facebook and Twitter and everything else. You feel all of that love, even from strangers, and it's great. And hopefully if it's encouraged people to go out and do something different, and I always say if I can do it, everyone else can. So fingers crossed.